Take a pepper mill, get ready for it in the lab. Get this!